In the paper that we authored to set the target, we had two main studies that we really focused on. The first was a study from Dr. Olsen in Denmark, published in 2018, where they looked at the blood levels of women during pregnancy who either had a full-term pregnancy, up to 40 weeks of gestation, or they had early preterm birth. So that was defined as giving birth before 34 weeks gestation. And in this study, they found that women with higher levels of omega-3s had a lower risk of being an early preterm birth case. And so in that data, we're able to see that at around 5%, that's where the 5% DHA in the blood is where the risk for early preterm birth is very low and continues to be low as you increase in blood DHA levels. Where the real important piece of this is that below 5%, we see an extremely steep risk curve. So women who had a DHA level of less than 3% were about 10 times more likely to have an early preterm birth compared to women who had DHA levels above 5%. So that's where that 5% comes in. Being above 5% is the main goal, and getting women who are low during pregnancy, who have a 3% or a 4%, getting them above 5% by the end of their pregnancy could help them avoid an early preterm birth. Another important study that we looked to during when we were setting this target was by Middleton et al. And they did a meta-analysis of all the clinical studies in pregnancy that had been done where one group was given a fish oil or an omega-3 supplement during pregnancy and the other group was given a placebo. So they pooled all of these studies together and they found that a very strong effect on preterm birth and early preterm birth risk. They found that women who were on the fish oil treatment arms had a reduced risk of preterm birth of 11% and a reduced risk for early preterm birth of 42%. So very, very strong, consistent effects across 70 different studies. So both of these studies together really, we felt, supported the need for having a blood test for DHA so that women could know where their levels are at and be able to adjust them and fix them safely during pregnancy to help make sure they have a less chance of having early preterm birth.